number four spots for most receptions in a season in NFL history. And in 2015, just seven catches shy of setting the single-season mark for most receptions, currently held by Marvin Harrison, a Hall of Famer.
They had 136 catches that year on the heels of 129 the season before. And that is